Open the website mechabricks.com. Mechabricks is a website for players to design their own Lego models and then share them with others. Click on Workshop to open the editor. Players can design their own Lego models here and then export them to other 3D software for use. For example, the Razor Crest spaceship that will be used later in the editor design. Click on Shop to open the Mechabricks shop, which sells a number of Blender plugins. The first two plugins here are the key to our LEGO modeling. The former is a paid version with more features. The latter is a free version. The core function of this plugin is to import LEGO models designed on Mechabricks into Blender with preset materials to give the models a realistic LEGO feel. The difference between the paid and free versions of this plugin is simply that the paid version makes the LEGO models look more realistic when they are rendered. Let's go back to the Mechabricks editor and open a Grogu minifigure. Click File, Export. Format select Blender add-on to export the model to the format imported via the add-on. Then export this LEGO model. Design the reclining chair, Mandalorian minifigure, umbrella and table, cups and straws in the same way as in the LEGO animation. You can search for plants in the editor and find a leaf part to make a decoration. Then edit the colors of each LEGO part, the green leaves, the blue straws and the clear cup. Open Blender and select Menu Edit, Preferences. Click on Install and select the zip file for the Mechabricks plugin Blender Advanced. Then find the Mechabricks Advanced plugin and enable it. After the Mechabricks Advanced plugin is installed, press the N to open the right sidebar. Find Mechabricks and see that the plugin allows us to adjust the various textures of the LEGO model materials. A comparison will follow. The second capability of the Mechabricks Advanced plugin is to provide the ability to import model files in a special format from the Mechabricks website. Models imported into Blender via this plugin will come with preset materials. The rendering of Grogu's LEGO minifigure shows a very realistic effect. You can adjust the different material properties to achieve the texture you want for your model, such as a new LEGO minifigure or a LEGO minifigure that has been played with for a long time. You can use the same way to import the LEGO models you need for your animation into Blender via the Mechabricks Advanced plugin and then work on the rest. Next time I'll show you how to make water in the cup and small sand sculptures, so stay tuned.